A Confederate battle flag is on I-95 Interstate between Quantico, VA and Fredericksburg, VA on Wednesday, July 30, 2014 in Fredericksburg, VA. A Confederate battle flag is often seen as a symbol of racism or a divisive force in society. Fredericksburg, VA. A Virginia resident has received a permit to place a Black Lives Matter flag in her backyard, after a county attorney determined officials could not remove or lower a Confederate flag that's visible over Interstate 95. The Confederate flag is on private property but can be seen by Interstate drivers. Susan Kosior, who is white, says the Confederate flag sends a poor message. News outlets report she applied on September 20 for a Stafford County building permit to raise an 80-foot, 24-meter flagpole and place a 30 by 50-foot, 9 to 15-meter Black Lives Matter flag in her yard. She made the request one day after the county attorney told the Board of Supervisors that, despite complaints about the Confederate flag, taking any action could result in a lawsuit.